Yash asks a great question. What businesses are better for Google ads versus Facebook ads? And now it's as simple as this. When you think about, let's say, a tow truck company, right? Let's say you popped a tire in the middle of the highway, and now you're stuck in the middle of the highway, right? And you need to get out of there because now you're on your way to work, and now you're 10 minutes late, and now, you know, you have to get to work no matter what. The first thing you're gonna do and the last thing you're gonna do is scroll through your newsfeed, right? Through your Facebook newsfeed, if you're looking for a tow truck company, right? So the first thing you're gonna do is type in on Google, I need a tow truck. And so in this case, what that's called is a search with intention. So anything that you have an intention to buy, so for example, if it's a $30,000 roof, you have the intention to invest into a $30,000 roof, knowing you have maybe a leak in your roof, or you know, your roof is about to collapse or whatever. That's a search with intention. Most of the time, you know, you got construction businesses that are search with intention. I want a kitchen remodel, or I want a tile repair. See, search with intention. Typically, people that search on Google wake up that morning knowing they're gonna search on Google X or Y, like a roof, or, you know, obviously not a tow truck company, but in this case, it's, you know, a service that you would be in the intention to hire at that moment in time. So that would be a tow truck, right? Now, Facebook is interruption marketing. Interruption marketing means something that I didn't technically wake up that morning thinking I was gonna opt in for, but hey, why not? Hey, a $20 teeth cleaning, why not? I didn't expect to get a teeth cleaning, but for 20 bucks, I can get my teeth whitening, why not? Interruption marketing, things that are gonna take me out of my seat to exchange information for that I wasn't otherwise planning to do so, but why not? That's the way you wanna think about it. But most of the time, you're gonna have a very big diversity between the two avenues because they are two completely demographics and psychologies. So you wanna be very clear on where you position your clients on, because one avenue will work much better than the other depending on the business that you're speaking to.